was gonna do anything tonight, so I'm gonna fly by the seat of my pants. I'm gonna try to do friends and relations.
All you brave Irish people, wherever you be, come and pray for a moment and listen to me. Your sons and brave daughters are going away, and thousands are sailing to America. So good luck to them all, and safe may they land. They are pushing their way to a far distant strand. For here in old Ireland no longer can stay, and thousands are sailing to America. There are friends and relations and neighbors also. They are packing their bags now and ready to go. The tears from their eyes, they fall down like the rain. And the horses are prancing, going down to the train. So good luck to them all, and safe may they land. They are pushing their way to a far distant strand. For here in old Ireland no longer can stay, and thousands are sailing to America. There are boatloads of cattle in port to be found, but away from our shores to old England they're bound. Hard luck and starvation is seen everywhere, and those that can do it are saving their fare. So good luck to them all, and safe may they land. They are pushing their way to a far distant strand. For here in old Ireland no longer can stay, and thousands are sailing to America. Well, it's hard for a mother who raises the child, and likewise a father who labors and toils, to try to support them, they'll work night and day. But when they are grown, sure they must go away. So good luck to them all, and safe may they land. They are pushing their way to a far distant strand. For here in old Ireland no longer can stay, and thousands are sailing to America. So good luck to them all, and safe may they land. They are pushing their way to a far distant strand. For here in old Ireland no longer can stay, and thousands are sailing to America.
All right, thank you. So without further ado, we'll get Kelly and Kevin back up here.